The big dog is about to hunt.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
A presence like no other when the Tribal Chief enters the arena.
Somehow, despite his accolades and skills, Roman Reigns was never fully accepted or acknowledged by the WWE Universe. Now, the head of the table has turned this game into the island of relevancy.
Indeed, now Roman Reigns fights for himself, his council, and those who accept their spot at his table.
WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
Don't let Cena's legendary trash talking get you shook.
It's almost hard to ignore.
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Let's do it!
The higher the stakes, the better John Cena gets.
Hey, some would say John Cena has nothing left to prove, but he still keeps fighting.
And we are about to see yet another fight from Big Match John. Cena and Reigns, this is going to be a classic, and it may be a short one as well. Can you believe how Cena brought Reigns out of the air into the Attitude Adjustment? And Cena with a win!
I cannot believe how quickly John Cena just disposed of Roman Reigns.
That had to feel good for Big Match John here tonight.
A big match, a big moment, and now it's time for John Cena to enjoy it.